Go.
All three red robots are out to. Hey, look at there. 49:15. Putting that fuel in the high efficiency boiler. And nobody scores a gear in autonomous, so we move into teleop. And we're going to get some gears loaded in now. Second gear going up on top for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance gets their first rotor started. And they got their second rotor going. They'll have a third gear coming up right now. .45 looking for a few more balls. Spartronics has got an amazing fuel shooter. Watch him pick it up and toss it up into the high efficiency boiler there. It's about ready to happen again. And there they go. A little off to the side there. Got to move over slightly. Almost. It's pretty to watch. Two rotors turning for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance looking for that second gear to get their second rotor started. 49:15, easily taking the hopper and getting another batch of balls. And they're lining up now, getting ready to shoot these guys. One, two. 32:23, scoring from a little bit further away. And there goes the Spartronics. 30 seconds remaining now, ropes are down. Robots should be starting to line up if they can climb. Forget about the gears. Get your little robot buns up those ropes. And 58:27 up for Blue. And 58:55 up for Red. 29:29, still looking for the rope to catch on to that hook. 33:23, can't catch on either. There they go, with 1 second remaining. Red Alliance gets two bots off the ground. 58:55, and the Spartronics are up there too. Way to go, Team Rain, and way to go, Spartronics. And kudos go to 58:27 for the Blue Alliance, code purple. We're back on to climbing that airship. And a final score for this round. Big difference this time. As the robots cross the finish line, the Red Alliance is going to come out on top with 212 points to 96. Congratulations go to the Red Alliance.
All right, teams.